the department up to their authorized force level. We spoke about that today as well, and my colleague Theo Keith dug into that today to find out kind of where that situation stands moving forward. Theo.
Well, Rob, the chief told you that 200 more officers down on West 7th Street on Sunday morning wouldn't have stopped this shooting from happening. Yet the chief says that his shrinking force has pushed officers to the brink.
I don't want this to become a political debate about how many officers we have in the St. Paul Police Department.
Yet St. Paul Police Chief Todd Axtell finds himself in the middle of one. 6 weeks ago, Axtell asked City Council for $3 million more dollars to hire officers.
Right now, the women and men who hold this department together are being pushed to the brink.
More officers have left St. Paul's force this year than any year in recent memory. The department is authorized to have 620 sworn staff, but hasn't been at that level for 18 months. Last month, the agency was at 560. Asked Sunday if the city has enough officers, Mayor Melvin Carter was noncommittal.
We have significant needs for investment across the city. We have needs for investment in police officers. We have needs for investment in a host of other things. Our police department is in the budget I have proposed in front of the city council by far. Has significant investments above any other city department.
Instead, the mayor pointed to a recent authorization of $1 million in overtime patrols for the West 7th Street area.
The problem with overtime, it's always a temporary band-aid.
Axtell says it's hard to get officers to work overtime because they're exhausted. He's proposed changes to the police hiring cycle, but his push to bring up his force's numbers has landed in controversy at City Council.
We can't just keep doing this where we just say, thank you so much, police, for doing your jobs, and here's millions more dollars.
We have not made the kind of investments in our police department that it requires.
A spokesman for Mayor Carter said the mayor's proposal increases the police budget by $4 million in the next year, less than what Axtell is asking for. The mayor's budget proposal would eliminate the attrition and bring the department back up to 620 officers. But the chief, as you heard there, is asking for more than that. The mayor says the chief's proposal never went through a vetting with city finance staff, so the mayor's proposal is the only one officially in front of city council. We're live tonight. Theo Keith, Fox 9.